Velia. I have everything. I see what you're not being able to pick a favorite shop.
We should walk around a bit more. Perhaps today is the day I finally pick one.
Goodness! A second troll! Did you two take on a fully grown troll by yourselves?
I suppose so. It's all a bit of a blur, to be honest.
Merlin's beard! Are you all right?
We are, and we were glad to help.
I'd say help is a bit of an understatement. Nerve like that. The makings of an aura, if you ask me. If you are unharmed, perhaps the two of you wouldn't mind helping me put a few things back to where they were.
Of course, Officer.
Singer. Officer Singer. And thank you, again.
Hello there. A moment, if you would.
I will see what he wants.
Repairer.
Goodness me. One last thing for Officer Sable.
Revelio.
We were just talking about you.
Hello, sir. I don't believe we've met.
Allow me to introduce myself. Augustus Hill, clothier extraordinaire. I should like to thank you for your remarkable bravery in fighting those trolls, and not to mention your help restoring Hogsmeade to its rightful state.
I was happy to help.
Frankly, you deserve an Order of Merlin. But I can offer you something much more useful. I own Gladrag's wizardware, and among my inventory are some unique items that afford certain protections, as it were. Life-saving protections. And as I suspect this won't be your last dangerous encounter, I'd like to give you one such set of robes, in thanks for what you did today.
Thank you, Mr. Hill. That's very generous of you.
It's the least I can do. Now, let's try this on for size, shall we?
What an extraordinary introduction to Hogsmeade. I would say that we, and you in particular, have earned at least one butterbeer. Shall we head to the Three Broomsticks?
Sounds like a good idea.
Wonderful. Just down this way, then.
I sell even more battle-worthy items. Should you be inclined, you're most welcome to peruse my shop.
Assuming it is not too busy, you might even meet Serona, the owner. She is a charming hostess and a powerful witch. Good one to know.
You said you could get to the child when they came to Hogsmeade. That all you needed was a distraction. I gave you a distraction.
I just watched a student take down your distraction. Who's this child? What are you not telling me?
All you need to know is that if you cannot get to the child, then you have no value to me.
Let's go.
Did they see us?
I don't think so.
What was that goblin doing with Victor Rookwood?
Ranrock is working with Rookwood.
The goblin from the Daily Prophet. I knew I'd seen him somewhere. Quickly, let's get inside the three broomsticks.
It's a treat to see you, Lord Gok. I shall let you know if I hear anything.
Thank you, Serona.
You be well. Now, what can I... Oh, there's a face I haven't seen before.
It's my first time here.
Welcome. Butterbeer's on me. Heard about the attack. I shall be looking in on the other shopkeepers and residents shortly. Glad to see you two escaped injury.
Thanks to this one, single-handedly took down a troll.
Is that right? Well done.
Thank you for this.
My pleasure. I will say, trolls in Hogsmeade. That's never happened before. Something's not right. The only brutes we usually have to deal with are... How timely.
Was that Lord Gok I saw leaving just now? Your clientele's not what it used to be, Serona.
Not to worry, Victor. Once the two of you leave, the caliber of my clientele will greatly improve. I wouldn't do that if I were you, Theophilus.
Come now. No need for theatrics. I'm only here for this one anyway.
My friend is enjoying a well-earned butterbeer.
Only want a quick word.
Perhaps you didn't hear me. I said, my friend is busy.
One would think you all had enough bloodshed for one day. Come, Theophilus. The Three Broomsticks isn't what it used to be. Let's take our galleons elsewhere. Can't drink butterbeer forever.
Seems you've made an unfortunate enemy. Watch your back. Rookwood and Harlow are worse than any troll you might encounter.
Trolls, Ranrock, and Rookwood. What are you not telling me?
I promise to tell you everything. It is perhaps best I do that later.
I think that now might be a good time to head back to the castle. I am certainly glad Serona was there.
And that she isn't intimidated by thugs like Rookwood and Harlow.
I want to understand what's going on, and I hope you will tell me. But for the moment, we should return to the castle. Professor Weasley will certainly hear about the troll attack soon if she hasn't already. I don't want her to worry.
talk about this? Get away from me!
You're defending Hogsmeade against Trip.
Exams. Not a one of them deserves more than a T.
Don't get...
that travel broadens the mind.
Professor, I'm glad to see you.
And I you. Thank Merlin you're in one piece. I heard about the attack. Trolls in Hogsmeade?
Sir, the trolls were wearing armor. It had that dark glow, like the dragon collar.
Goblin silver! Ranrok used it to control the dragon. But how? And why send trolls to...
They were there because of me. I overheard Ranrok talking with Victor Rookwood.
Ranrok was in Hogsmeade, with Rookwood.
The trolls were Ranrok's distraction so that Rookwood could get to me, and he would have, had Serona and the patrons at the Three Broomsticks not intervened.
This is grave news indeed. If Ranrok's goblins and dark wizards are after you, they want what we found in that vault.
Speaking of the vault, do you think that Ranrok is working with any of the goblins at Gringotts?
I do not. Gringotts goblins aren't typically the friendliest of beings, but they have a great deal of integrity. No, I dare say after what happened to that poor banker, the goblins at Gringotts are no followers of Ranrok.
They're after the locket. You said you discovered something in it.
Yes, yes. I discovered an inscription. When I read it aloud, this map appeared. Clever enchantment. It's a map of Hogwarts, to be sure, but I do not know where it leads.
It leads to the library. The restricted section, to be precise. And a bit beyond. I see traces of magic there on the map.
I suspected you would see something.
Shall we go?
I appreciate your enthusiasm, and I'm eager to discover what we may find there as well. But if our experience at Gringotts, let alone what happened to Miriam, taught me anything, it's that the path we're on is terribly dangerous. I'd like you to work with Professor Hecate a bit before we continue.
But, sir, how dangerous could the library be? Perhaps we're only after a book.
Perhaps we are only after a book, but we should be prepared for anything. Once you've honed your defensive magic further, come and see me. I'll let Professor Hecate know to expect you.
Defending Hogsmeade against Trip.
If only a new student were to help me with my sad predicament.
Are you all right?
Don't you know who I am? Zenobia Noak, the girl whom everyone at school hates for no reason.
I'm sorry the other students weren't more friendly.
That's kind of you. I suppose there are a few decent souls here. I wanted to make some new friends, and so I brought my collection down to the common room. My Gobstone collection, that is. I was hoping someone would want to play. Are you familiar with Gobstones? Little balls, like marbles. Grand game. And if you lose, they spray you with a foul-smelling liquid.
Gobstones? Sounds like a fun challenge.
That's what I tried to tell everyone. People can be so cruel. Just because they're sprayed all over with smelly gobstone spit, it's their own fault for losing. Imelda is one of the worst losers. Everett and Astoria are terrible as well. And now those poor losers have taken my gobstones and hidden them in very high places all over the school.
Oh, rather an overreaction on their part.
I'll say. Anyway, I can't work out how to get them back on my own. I don't think I know the necessary spells yet. I need someone, perhaps a selfless and talented fifth year, to help me.
I'll see what I can do.
I'd appreciate the help. If you do find all of my gobstones, do come and see me again. I'll be back to playing Snake Pit and Jackstone by myself in no time.
Keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
The Dedalian keys are back.
Here. Oh, that's one of Zenobia's gobstones. I hardly see what all the fuss is about. to keep an eye on high places around the school for some of these things. Keep an eye on high places around the school for these copstones.
Professor Howard's going to quiz us on rare water beasts.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones.
You really are in one piece. I heard that troll was thunderous.
I'd better keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. expect to keep an eye on high places around the school for Zenobia's gobstones. Accio! Last of Zenobia's gobstones. I should go and see her.
Don't get too cocky simply because you had one.
I hope you've had more luck than I did tracking down my gobstones.
Hello, Zenobia. I've found all of your gobstones.
Really? I didn't think it was possible. However did you do it?
Common sense and basic magic.
Well, may I have my gobstones back?
Of course. They are yours, after all.
Oh, how wonderful. I shall dedicate all of my future victories to you. Speaking of which, now that I have all my gobstones back, I wonder if anyone in the common room would be up for a game.
I'm sure they'd be willing to play after the trouble spent getting them back. It's a fine idea.
Isn't it? Oh, we'll have so much fun together laughing as all the losers get sprayed, which won't include me. Very well, off I go. Wish me luck.
What are you up to now?
Oi! Can you help me?
Hello. Were you calling me?
I was, yes. Thought you might be interested in joining me for a bit of an adventure. Following a treasure map, to be precise. Slight respite from battling the odd troll, I should think. Asked Poppy if she'd be interested as well, but couldn't drag her away from her puff skein. I found two maps lying about, both leading to locations around Hogwarts. Care to have a look at one?
Following a Hogwarts treasure map. Count me in.
Wonderful! Hogwarts fascinates me. You can keep whatever treasure lies at the end of your map. I'll be satisfied just knowing where it leads.
Very well. I shall take a look if I can find the time.
Fair enough. Meet me back here if you find anything.
Rhinoceros skeleton. I'm on the right track.
Hogsmeade owes you a great debt. Well done, taking down a fully grown troll.
The Dedalian keys are back. Aren't they brilliant?
Obviously, the best greenhouse is the one with the window.
This looks like the portrait from the map. Now, where's the treasure? Hidden within the portrait. I wonder what came of Arthur's search.
Where did you get your dragonhide glove?
The Dedalian keys are back! Aren't they brilliant?
Is everything all right?
Yes, I'm sorry. I'm Nelly, by the way. I'm just so excited that the Dedalian keys are back.
The what keys?
The Dedalian keys. Surely you've seen them flying about. Rumour is that a former headmistress, Professor Moll, conjured them to protect the contents of certain locked cabinets years ago. Professor Black couldn't be bothered to disenchant the keys, and they appear every few years. You should try to catch one.
Why would I do that?
Each key will lead you to a locked cabinet somewhere in the castle. If you can manage to get the key into the cabinet lock, not an easy task, you may find a reward.
Perhaps I'll give it a go.
I hope you do. In fact, I think I heard one of the keys in the astronomy tower. You should listen for them. I hope you follow a few keys at least. If you manage to open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
The werewolves joined the goblins in the uprising.
Werewolves, where were you? In the Goblin Rebellion of 1752.
And by the end of it, the Minister for Magic was Albert Boot.
No, it wasn't.
Oh, well, I won't say much. Find anything yet?
Hello, Arthur. Thought you might like to know that my map led to a doorway hidden within a portrait.
Oh, how clever. Mine led to the boathouse. Barely found the treasure before I saw the headmaster coming. He shooed me out of there, but not before I got a few galleons richer. What did you find?
I found what I believe is an authentic historian's uniform.
Oh, that's lucky. Seems as though we both had success. Glad I enlisted you to join me. Well, on to the next Hogwarts mystery. Wonder if a quick rummage round Weasley's office might yield anything interesting.
I'm here about the new spell you wanted to teach me, Professor.
Good. Professor Fig indicated a certain urgency to you completing your defensive magic assignments. As such, you are to learn Incendio, the fire-making spell, handy for lighting torches, burning away spiderwebs, and, when necessary, defending against those who would wish to do us harm.
Sounds versatile.
Quite. But before we... I'd like you to complete a few tasks. You may be surprised by some of them. Astonishing how much students don't think their professors know. When you're finished, come and see me. Then we shall begin working on Incendio. You know where to find me once you've finished.
Seems Crossed Ones isn't as secret as it's believed to be.
pay particular attention to the screen.
Glad you could make
Prepare
it.
Prepare.
Lucan's just over there.
Let me...
Can I help you? Can I help you?
Sebastian told me to see you about a club.
If Sebastian vouches for you, that's all I need to know. I coordinate duels for crossed wands. A dueling club of sorts. It's invitation only, so you must have really impressed Sebastian.
Flattered to hear that. Sebastian's not a bad duelist either.
Imagine it's quite something to see the two of you duel.
How does crossed wands work exactly?
You show up, I match you with other duelists, and whoever is still standing in the end wins. It's our way of determining the school's greatest duelist once and for all. And to liven things up, the winner is awarded a prize. Interested?
Of course. Dueling's an entertaining pastime.
I agree. Besides, in crossed wands, you could duel with a partner if you like. Your first time I'll pair you with Sebastian. Next time, you'll need to bring a partner along, or duel alone. So, care to step into the ring?
Get me in the ring.
Spectacular! Let the fireworks begin!
We'll make you regret signing up.
Sebastian wasn't wrong about you.
Brilliant. Count me in.
I shall. In fact, the second duel is ready when you are. And as a fully initiated member, you now have access to the official Crossed Wands training dummy. Very good way to master spell combinations. Come and see me, and I'll set it up. Again, congratulations on your first Crossed Wands victory. Well fought. Hope to see you back here again.
go.
Glad you're back.
Hello, Lucan. Is the next round of Crossed Wands all set?
Why, yes it is. I've got a great match lined up. Ready for another round?
I'm ready. Let's do it.
Brilliant! Are you dueling with a partner?
Yes, Natty.
Then let's get to it.
Ready to get thrashed?
Apologies in advance.
Gave it my all.
You did indeed. The other duelists have already taken notice of you, but after that last round, they'll really have it in for you. You'd better keep practicing if you want a chance at winning, or at least surviving the next round. I'll let you know when we're ready. Hope to see you then. The next round is for all the gobstones, so to speak.
Hello, Lucan. May I use the training dummy?
Of course. I'll fetch it and give you a list of combinations to practice. Ready to have a try now?
That would be wonderful.
Be sure to cast all your spells before the dummy lands. If you need to stop practicing before you finish all of them, let me know. You looked good out there.
Thank you, Lucan.
I say better to discover one's weaknesses during practice than during a duel. You'll be a fearsome challenger now.
Assignment's all finished.
Again.
Here I've come from the toilet bowl where she said I could swim, did you?